When we originally were thinking about taking Horizon to VR and really bring it into this immersive space, we always knew, Beekto, that some of these things, Beekto, were just going to be magical. But the bigger challenge with VR was that the player now has hands. The moment that you give the player hands, they have certain expectations. They want to touch everything, they want to interact with everything, and that's a huge design challenge, making so much of the world not just interactable, but playable as well.
PlayStation VR 2, we like to deliver greater sense of presence. It's really difficult to achieve. We need to carefully design the system, optimizing and fitting into the very compact design and the comfortable experience.